Let us put the pressure on the Wu forces inside the castle. Split into two and head towards the main gate. Master Zhang Wen, you and Lady Zhen Ji shall seize the southern side. Master Zhang Liao and Master Dian Wen will advance from the west.
It is not long until we can bring an end to this chaos. We must give our all to ensure that goal is realized.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Cannot hold out so much longer. I did not think I would be receiving any reinforcements. Let us turn the tower.
The enemy cannot remain inside the castle for long. If we seize bases in the vicinity, they are bound to emerge sooner or later.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about that.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Enough for now. Power now. won.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Cause. Please, let me join you.
You've done well.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategist. It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
It shames me hurting you. Please, forgive me.
The time. Close all of Jianye Castle's gates.
Only friends are allowed from this point on. Make sure no one else comes in.
It seems that our forces have been divided. At this rate, our main camp could be in danger. Our first course of action is to force open their gates. After that, we can take down the enemies attacking the main camp.
Magnificent!
I shall be your opponent. And resume our advance.
Stop and face me if you
someday repay this disgrace in kind.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Faithful retainers of Wu. This would be a great look to see Chuan.
I can't believe so many of my trusted retainers have joined Xiaoqiao. Perhaps this is of my own doing. You have defeated me, Xiaoqiao. I hereby surrender to Wei.
Wu has surrendered, and we have control of Jiangdong. Once I defeat Liu Bei, my path of conquest will be realized.